Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. It means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! Oh, no.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
Come here, sweetie. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
Van told me it, Krista.
What do you think?
Oh, Mage, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid. Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
You two should decide.
But the vote's deadlocked.
Yeah, well, my vote counts for two.
That's not fair.
Are you going into labor soon? No? Then don't talk to me about fair. You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now. What are you doing? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
No, that's all I have.
That's it? How'd you make it this long? I'm serious, what else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me, I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around, come on.
I don't have anything.
Give me that hat.
No.
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
None of your business.
Just give it to me. J- Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what? You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire, so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we do, all we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn.
Fucking lie to us.
Who do you think you're fooling here?
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt.
Fucking with me?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. It's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Let go, you little bitch! Jesus Christ! Ah!
Krista, are you there? It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam. What's he doing? Sam! Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.